We have some breaking news out of Hot Springs. Police have made a murder arrest after a body was found in a car on the 4th of July.
20-year-old Christopher Gibson charged with murder, aggravated robbery, and theft by receiving. He's accused of shooting and killing 23-year-old Tristan Smith. Gibson is being held right now without bond. Jeff,